Okay, thank you everyone. Thank you for still watching Asian Elvis during this Christmas special of Asian Elvis. And we've come to our Christmas stories part, and where I'm gonna read some and tell you some stories of Christmas. I'm gonna tell you about a Christmas story, the Christmas message that we are celebrating every year. You know, it is a Christian celebration, of course, and I want to tell you about the birth of Jesus in four parts and in four songs for you. So stay tuned and enjoy the Christmas stories part of Asian Elvis. The first story is from Luke chapter 2, verse 4 till 7. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in clothes and placed him in a manger, because there was no guest room available for them. Chapter 2, verse 8 till 12. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger. And there will be peace in the valley." 13 to 15. Suddenly, the great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about. O come, all ye faithful."
Oh,
Last story is from Luke chapter 2, verse 16 to 20. So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in a manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what they had been told them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told. It was the first Noel. Christmas special on this beautiful Tuesday. I hope you like the show. I hope you like also the Christmas stories part. Tell me what you like. Also, please support, keep supporting Asian Elvis by subscribing to my YouTube channel, Asian Elvis ETA. I have to get more subscribers out there. And thank you very much again for watching. Thank you for sending me stars or comments or anything. I will watch them and I will respond to them all later on. Thank you, Ed Hibbert, again for giving me the opportunity. I just want to announce my next show, and my next show is going to be on Tuesday, January 26th on 8:30 p.m. UK time or 9:30 p.m. Dutch and German time. So Tuesday, 26th January, 8:30 p.m. UK time and 9:30 p.m. Dutch time. For now, happy, merry Christmas, and gonna wish you a great 2021. May that year be better than this year, okay? Stay safe, stay healthy, stay inside, and listen to Asian Elvis. Bye-bye.